temperature at its focal point reaching tens of thousands of degrees. At sunrise, the Earth will be engulfed in flames like Sodom and Gomorrah. Only 30 minutes left until then. Move fast.
Yeah, I got it.
You kept me waiting, Spriggan. I am Major Hummingbat from the Machiner's Platoon, reporting to U.S. Special Operations. Let us now give thanks for this final trial from God.
Oh? So, you're the bloodless preacher then. Sorry to cut things short, but I'm gonna need the Megiddo flame.
Ever since I was blessed with this mechanical body, I've wondered, why was I brought back to life? For what purpose? Now I can see that all of it has led to this glorious day. Today, the Lord commands me to bring about the atonement of all mankind. The world must burn!
Ultrasonic tech?
That's right. This right here is why I was so feared as the bloodless preacher. My ultrasonic waves degrade your pain receptors, causing brain damage. The closer you get, the greater the power of the waves. Your pathetic brain will be pulverized.
Human humidifier freak!
Just what are you aiming at? You see, boy, my mind is in perfect sync with the Megiddo flame. And as long as I stand, no one will stop this day of reckoning. To hell with you, Spriggan!